Pastinya ramai masih ingat dengan filem dan drama bersiri Gol and Gincu yang ditayangkan pada tahun 2005. Ia juga merupakan antara filem terawal lakonan Fazura yang pada ketika itu memegang watak Puteri Farhana. Namun sayangnya, Gol and Gincu Volume 2 yang akan menemui penonton Oktober depan tidak dibintangi Fazura. Kenapa agaknya?
Kalau kita boleh melihatkan, ramai sebenarnya nama-nama besar dalam filem ini. Kita ada Sherry, kita ada Zainazina sebagainya. Tetapi anda berdua ini, you dan juga Sharifah Amani boleh katakan sini untuk cerita ini.
Tak adalah, sini sangat muda lagi.
It was fun. Bagi saya, well, the film Gol and Gincu pertama pun, kita pun semua orang-orang baru. Dan one thing about Red Communications ini, memang they will audition. The audition will go on and on and on until they find the perfect actor for that character. Mereka bukan akan pilih, oh sebab dia ada, dia famous ke, dia ni. Dia macam pilih, oh actor ni boleh membawa karakter tu betul-betul. Daripada Gol and Gincu pertama pun memang macam tu. Saya rasa memang lama juga audition orang. Even Diana dengan Umi Nazira pun dia audition because they really wanted to see who could fit Yaya and Zed. Dan by the time saya masuk set, saya rasa everyone had their characters down pat. Everyone was ready in their characters.
Mungkin menjadi persoalan ataupun tanda tanya bagi mereka yang dah mengikuti Gol and Gincu berbelas tahun dahulu. Ketidakhadiran Fazura untuk Gol dan Gincu 2 akan mengubah atau tidak apa yang orang dah tengok 13 tahun dahulu?
Yeah, for sure. Saya rasa ramai memikirkan yang Gol and Gincu 2 ni is a sequel. Tapi because it's not a sequel, so we have two leading actresses in this film. My character pun bukan besar sangat. I just come back as coach Sasha, someone that teaches them about futsal. So for the team to win, siapa lah dia nak call? Coach Sasha. So but I think as a reboot, they had to create a whole new story because in the end, it's not about the same characters. It's about the essence of what the film is, which is about love, which is about, not really love, I would say love for yourself, self-worth, overcoming adversities, overcoming obstacles, teamwork and all that stuff. We create a new wave of fans. With this Gol and Gincu Volume 2, sebab seperti saya cakap tadi, Gol and Gincu film pertama, we had amazing fans who loved and grew up with Gol and Gincu, who learn, belajar banyak daripada Gol and Gincu. So insyaAllah, this new generation will also love Gol and Gincu and learn something.